My name is Paul Rayne. This is my lovely wife,
Carolyn.
And together, God put the burden on our hearts to author the book, The Connected Family. It goes along with a 3ABN series called Happy the Home. And it grew out of a burden that we have that oftentimes we end up with books that we read that are... you have to read it and then figure out how to implement it. And we made this book so that it's, you read it and you immediately know how to implement that into your practical parenting.
This book is aimed at children from ages 4 to 24. And it's not a complicated book. There are 26 bite-sized chapters in it that you could read in probably 10 to 15 minutes a day.
So it's kind of like a daily devotional in a way. You read it, and then at the end of each chapter, there are very specific challenges and also a place to journal so that you are, it's a book you do. It's a book that you read, and then you go away and do it in the days that follow or that day. So it's, you don't have to have a, you don't have to be a mastermind to get this book to work for you. It does the work. You read it and you follow its steps, and it's going to make a big difference to your parenting and to your children.
This is broken into three sections, and the first section is entitled Winning Our Children's Heart. The second section, Leading Our Child's Heart to Christ. These are very practical sections. The first one, drawing that closeness together, you within the family, parents to children, so that you can then go to the second section of drawing your children's heart close to the Lord.
And then in the last section, the last eight chapters, we really get into some practical things that the family can do together so they really start walking together as a family in the ways of God. We are excited to, we want to see this book in your hands because we know as you follow its steps, it's going to turn your focus into some intensive parenting, and you're going to see a difference in your children. You know, The Connected Family, it will draw you closer as a family. In the middle section, we call the parents to call their children to a commitment. That might even, if your children are ready, it might even lead to baptism. But it's going to draw you closer as a family. So we want to encourage you to get a copy of The Connected Family. And if you get a chance to watch the associate program that goes with it, Happy the Home on 3ABN. We're Paul and Carolyn Rayne, and we pray that you enjoy this book.